I have always been an entrepreneur. Prior to starting my latest firm, I started an email marketing company. I bootstrapped that company and grew it for 10 years, and then I just sold it this past July. You put a lot of pressure on yourself to be the kind of leader that you would want if you were an employee. You want to be uplifting and motivating, and you want to tell them the things that they want to hear. But at the same time, sometimes you got to tell them the things they don't want to hear. One of the things that people neglect about a psychologically healthy workplace is the space itself. So things like colors, the type of furniture that you're sitting in all day. You've seen this new trend now where people are, you know, using those standing desks. So much better for you. A bad day is when nothing gets done. I don't like when I look back on a day and go, God, like 50% of the people I met with today, I really didn't need to. I'm a list guy. Put down things that I gotta get done, right? And I always do a couple things that I know I may not get done because they're a little bit bigger projects, but like work on them a little bit. And so at the end of the day, if I can look at my notebook and I see the check marks next to all the things that I wanted to get done that day, and even the ones that I know I didn't finish, I feel like it's a successful day. Email, I think, is one of the best communication mediums, one of the best marketing mediums for sure. I'm a big proponent of that, but it is a productivity killer. And so I've intentionally tried to stay away from that, and I found that just by doing that, my stress level's gone down. Because of selling the company and being able to take a little time off and decompress, and now it's starting to build back up, but again, in a very healthy way, because it's stuff I'm choosing to do and things I want to do. So yeah, I'd say it's like 5 or 6. It's a nice, healthy, sort of mid-range stress level. Got to keep motivated, you know?